an attack is ratcheting up against women's reproductive freedom with an insidious campaign against women of color.
They're going to try to raise hell with this kind of campaign.
Right-wing anti-abortion protesters are pushing a conspiracy theory that abortion in the African-American community is genocide.
They targeted black people, and they made a concerted effort because they wanted to get rid of black people.
That's a lie.
They don't care what happens to the child once the child gets here.
They're doing it with a spreading billboard campaign.
These billboards were funded by primarily white people.
A series of pro-life freedom rides.
Their biggest calling card is shame.
And a documentary.
They are certainly promoting black faces, but who is really behind it is the radical religious right.
A special series investigates these charges, who's behind them, and where the money is coming from.
It's a group of wealthy white men
trying to make black women feel ashamed about our choices.